guys, Killer 60 here, and
I know.
I'm sorry we haven't posted a lot of videos in the last
year. We haven't been posting very often.
But
we are
the summer break is right at our doorstep. So a shit ton of videos are coming to you guys.
That's the worst term I've ever heard in my life.
Is that a doorstep?
At the doorstep.
At our doorstep.
Yeah, like around.
They say it, Naruto!
Okay, whatever.
Okay, I'll roll the dice, see.
No, Michael, we have to show off our decks.
Oh.
To show them what kind of deck we have.
So I have a Zygarde deck, a normal one, but I've modified it. So I have two special guys in here.
And then I have a Vespiquen deck.
Hold
and
up. I'll show you the. Oh! The right next to each other. This is the. These guys are really super earth powerful. Don't worry, I have backups for them. I don't have exactly them, but I have.
Okay.
And I have to show them.
Sadly, I don't know where my poison counter is. I only have my burn counter. Even though the thing is practically worthless.
And it's a Zygarde Superior, Chestnut Rhypeur, and the Zygarde deck.
Good. No.
Let me shuffle my cards up.
Ooh.
Oh wait, yeah, shuffle each other's cards.
You just gotta do this.
Oh yeah, letting you guys know, I was pulling a card when I watched Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 3D. Good movie. And I actually pulled a $40 card.
Side above the bottom.
It's like this?
So the discard pile under it.
Okay, so let's both shuffle our decks.
Yeah, it's been a while since we've played, so.
I don't know why I used to didn't like that. Now I'm okay with it. I used to have two Zygardes in this
Remember,
deck.
You're allowed to look at each other's discard piles.
Yeah. I used to have two Zygardes in this deck, but now I don't.
Okay, so I'll just pull the top load off.
Okay. Let's do 7.
6. 1, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
4.
Oops.
3. 7. And. Oh, yeah, 6.
For the prize cards.
Oh yeah, at the end I'm doing a giveaway, so make sure to comment, like, and say you subscribed. And I will check in my subscription box, and well, my subscription box, see if people subscribe to me. And the one that subscribed to me, like, the one that says the nicest comment, or... I'm just basically going to see the one who said the nicest comment and see if they subscribe to me, and I'll give that to them. So make sure to enter it. And the giveaway is a Volcanion EX signed from NNK from Pokemon Evolutionaries. So you might get a card signed by some YouTubers.
So guys, Count60 here, and I am voicing over this right now, so... Basically, I'm just trying to tell you, go to this time, right there, see it? And, link in the description below, how to do the giveaway. Well, let's go to the playing. We'll see ya.
It's pretty cool. Hold on.
They used to be one of our favorite YouTubers, but we've grown away from them.
I'm gonna start watching them again.
Do you remember how to play?
Yeah.
If you don't, we can just cut it.
I know how to play. I'm not dumb.
You sure about that?
Remember the dude teach us how to play?
He's like, how you do this?
That was a nice dude.
We used to think that it was just like energies help upgrade you.
Oh, yeah, our way of playing it.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah. Okay, so ready, set, go, start. Okay. I can't do anything.
I can't shuffle them.
I don't know got.
You don't have your deck up so you can discard pile.
Huh?
You have the deck up so you, when you put in the Pokemon or the item card is gone, you have to put it in discard pile, which is under your deck.
Sorry. You know, I don't put that in a discard pile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Leela, be quiet.
That's not Leela.
Ooh. God dang it.
Nothing?
No, I got a Zygarde. And I didn't get any freaking energies.
You have to keep it then.
There was no basic. Wait. Oh. No.
Zygarde's a basic.
No, there's no energies and you can't do it.
Yeah, you can.
I think so.
Yes, you can, Michael.
Oh, crap.
Cheater! Cheater!
I'm not cheater!
Cheater!
Not cheater.
Cheater. We'll serve. Hey, guys! Lotta here with Killjohn360, and we're doing a,
crap right here. Why are you putting, saying the intro again?
I don't know. Cheater.
I think this is the reason why we stopped playing.
No, the reason we stopped playing is because we used to fight a lot.
Yeah. But we matured.
What's my card?
No basics!
No basics?
Yes, basics!
Here, I'll teach you how to shuffle. Grab from the middle, hold tight on the ends, grab from the middle, pull out, slap it on top.
Okay. Oh, my...
As long as you have...
It's only energies!
It's only energies? Oh my jeez.
I'm like, okay, good. Wait, no. No, why?
Yeah, that's kind of suck.
What happens when you have too much energies in your deck?
You put... How much do you have in your deck? 10 is pretty much...
18.
No. I only have 15, maybe like 14, but Jesus.
What?
The fucking. That's more than you need.
No, it's not. 18. I have a Zygarde, Jordan.
That doesn't fucking matter. What's this card?
No, it's not my card. It's energy.
Is that your card?
It's energy!
Okay, we're cutting it now.
Motherfucker, like, I just want to get a normal deck.
Don't say anything. If it doesn't work, just shuffle it back in.
Oh my god, it was a basic.
It doesn't have to be a basic. As long as there's a Pokemon in the deck, I mean in your hand, it's...
No, remember it has to be a basic in it. You taught me that.
So, that was when I was retarded.
Okay, we are back.
We are back.
Okay, go first.
It's called a poker face.
Can I go first?
Yes, we have to do the roll die. Die roll. Heads or tails?
Tails.
There's the heads. Heads is even.
No, that doesn't make any sense.
Heads is even.
Oh, you never told me that. You just said heads or tails.
Heads even, tails is odd.
Tails. Ah, please. I have a super good... Oh, I've been trying.
Go.
Oh, you serious? Mm-hmm. Wait, how much...
Put all your extra basics.
How much things are you allowed to do?
You can do as much as you want. And you can only use one item card, though. One tool card though per turn. I mean supporter, I can't speak.
Wait.
We can only add one energy to one Pokemon a round. We add as much energy to each Pokemon you
did it.
Why'd you put it under?
Did it.
Freaking idiot.
Okay. I could use Scrunch, flip a coin, defense, prevent all damage on this Pokemon. Okay.
Yeah, as I flip it onto the thing so people see it. Wow.
the thing.
Yeah, that counts. Okay. So all damage and news.
Oh, they should make the next step for this a door.
A door?
Like for the new Pokemon raft, door. I'm gonna put dubstep in the background so you guys don't get bored from the cockadoo. Shut up, chickens! Oh yeah, we have chickens.
Why did they didn't need to know that?
They need to know everything about us. You ready?
No. Okay. Wow.
Can Jesus I go?
Fucking Christ. No, not yet.
Wait, I forgot to draw a card when it's my turn.
No, you draw a card each turn. Let's attach. Okay, go.
Sure.
Yeah. Card. Showing me your cards.
No, I'm not.
Do you have any extra basics? If you do, put them in your bench. You have to, the second you get a basic, you have to put it in your bench.
I know. I just got that basic.
I know. I didn't know that.
I'll do Scrunch.
Okay. Fucking pussy.
I can't do anything else!
You could do and items. No, it's a
you
tails.
You have to see it.
You are the tails
okay,
master.
Okay, fine, it's tails.
You are the tails
master. Wait,
hold on.
What's flipping on tails, Wolfie?
It's tails again. Tails.
Let me just do this.
Tails.
This. Whatever.
Oh, and my ability. Once during your before your attack, if this Pokemon shut up! If this Pokemon is in your bench, you may discard all cards attached to this Pokemon. Attach one Pokemon to a card up. Yes, that's it. This is the bench.
How do you do abilities?
What do you mean? Oh, they just apply to any the second it's in play.
Really?
Yeah. If this was in the bench, it would have accounted, but it's not. It's in play.
Okay, so are you done?
No, I'm looking at your card.
It's like you got a Zygarde. I'm like, wait, Drew, do you have my other Zygarde?
Why would I have your other Zygarde?
Because I can't find it. I think it's when I threw all my cards at the fan.
Oh, yeah.
Did you already attack?
Not yet.
Wait, hold up. What are you supposed to do? I forgot. Wait, is that how...
You grabbed Professor's letter means you grab...
You can't attack because you already did three turns. So you can't attack.
No.
Yeah, you did. If you use her...
No, that was lots of turns.
Wait, so what did you do this round?
This. That's all I did.
So shoot and grab that.
Yeah, all I did was place that down.
Okay, fine. You're gonna attack me.
I'm gonna add my.
Yeah, remember, I can do 70 and just fuck you in the hole. Oh, yeah.
What is your weakness?
Fire.
Fire?
Yeah. Fire. Why would I be allergic to fairies? Okay, ready?
Allergic to fairies.
Yes, allergic to fairies. Like.
No, I'm not ready.
My name's like a
okay. I'm gonna use 30 on you.
What?
30. 30. Put a counter.
I have 60?
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna draw a card.
I feel like my deck's smaller than yours. Yeah, my deck's definitely
I do 70, you're dead.
My deck is definitely
smaller.
And
now I have 50. Now I have 50. I draw a card.
Okay. I don't have any.
Why? I don't need this card.
Anything
to play, then you just draw, then see what you get. Did you already draw a card?
Yeah.
Put it back. Put it back. And then just skip your turn.
Skip and turn.
Skip and turn.
Skip and turn.
Skip and turn.
Too much of one thing. Can I go?
No.
You can't attack, so.
No, I can put it in here. Treat.
Michael, you have more cards than I do.
I know.
How many cards do you have in your hand?
Three.
Okay.
You just don't even need to count.
Okay. That makes sense.
What?
Okay.
Okay. So I... No, wait, I don't retreat them. Treat him like a cure of him.
Nothing changes with the help.
Wait, did I put an energy on someone yet?
Him.
I didn't.
Yeah, you put an energy on him. You can't attach an energy to him. I just remember I have to shuffle my deck every time I pull from there.
Yeah, you can't do that. Cheater. Every time you grab a card from it, you have to shuffle it?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
No, it's like from... It's like a...
Oh, okay. So I do this, and then I retreat him.
I'm gonna...
And then I do sweeping...
You can't.
I do sweeping... Yeah, I do.
Oh, what does it do?
It cures any revenge Pokemon by 90, and I cure him, so now he has full health.
Move your damage counter.
Boom. I have a trick up my sleeve. You're dead. You ready?
No, I'm not done.
Oh. I just see your face in just sadness. You're like... Okay, good. You are using 10 EDP. You're screwed. Okay.
No, not done. Not
you put it. No, you put it right down. You use the energy, and now you can't do anything else.
I don't understand.
You can't.
Holding a card and putting it down doesn't count.
I'm gonna grab my card for next time. Wait, can I do it? Yes! Oh, you're screwed, Jordan.
Oh, not
sorry.
Such a nice poker face.
What?
You got such a nice poker face.
He is healed them. I'm not done yet. Wait, I do not block away. Yay!
What does it do?
I do 60 damage, you have 10 health.
Okay. Fair enough.
Put your damage counter on him.
60?
Yeah, 60. He literally has, he's about to die.
Yeah!
Axe is a tool and a Pokemon.
What do you mean a tool? What do you mean?
This isn't the bench I can attach to a Pokemon, therefore it won't take any damage. Yes, that's the ability. Its ability is it's an item and a Pokemon. If this was in the bench, if I put this in the bench, put this up here, this I could attach to this and this wouldn't take any damage.
Read the ability.
Maybe I'm reading wrong, but once during your turn, before your attack, if this Pokemon is in your bench, you may discard all cards attached to this Pokemon and attach it to one of your Pokemon as a Pokemon tool card. Prevent any damage done to this Pokemon. This card is attached to by attacks from the opponent's Mega Evolution Pokemon.
If it has, if it's a Mega Evolution. So you're reading it wrong. Stop reading it. So you read it wrong, Jordan.
Yeah.
Okay. You done?
No. I didn't even do anything.
Oh.
Idiot.
Don't call me idiot. That's the reason why you keep on freaking out. What do you mean?
I did 30.
You did 30?
Yeah.
I have 60 health, and it's my turn. Oh. Yeah, it's my turn.
You're gonna kill me no matter what.
Wait. Sweeping cure! I mean, knock away.
No, you already said sweeping cure.
Dude, no, you can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
No,
you already said sweeping cure.
No, knock away.
You already said sweeping.
That's the reason why, dude.
Like, but you already said sweeping cure.
You're such Jordan.
You already said it, Michael.
Dude, come on, just, okay, no.
If you were playing in real Pokemon, Michael,
I could turn it off.
We could just restart it.
All this stuff?
Yeah.
I could delete the file, and I can't, and I won't edit it together.
I'll do it myself.
What, you can edit it?
Probably.
You can cut it and I'll do all that stuff?
Why do you, okay, just say something. Say what you want to say, then I'll say.
Jordan. Remember when you usually do things and then I freaking be like, fine. Just be, just Jordan.
When?
The reason why you don't have any friends is because you're like,
who
no,
said I don't have
you gotta do that.
Who said I don't
sometimes
have
sometimes you don't go against the rules and you know that. You also do three things. Sometimes you do four things. I've seen you do four things.
Weird. Okay, fine.
No. If someone says, never mind, I didn't mean to do that.
Well,
they can't say, like, sweeping cure, and then they do it, and then they say, never mind. I just said it, and then instantly I regretted it.
Yeah.
Because I remembered I wanted to do knock away.
I'm not disagreeing with you. Can you let me finish?
Give me one of my prize cards.
Can you let me finish? I never looked at your card.
I don't look at it either.
Okay. Can you let me finish?
No. Sure.
In a real Pokemon world... If you said sweeping cure, and then you're like, no! And it's just... It's all like... What? Right at the Pokemon.
No, but like... You
say
sweeping cure, and
then like, and then the Pokemon's like... And then you're like, no, don't! And you're like, the Pokemon's like, the fuck do you want me to do?
This is a good card. I'm actually gonna talk about
this card. Thank you. You're welcome. You fucking idiot. Okay.
It's my card. I killed you 2 times. What do you? I attacked!
Oh shit, Sherlock.
Oh. I thought you're still alive. I'm like, what the hell? Okay, we're back. We just had a fight because he was being unfair.
Yeah, you're one to talk.
It's not the Pokemon world.
It is the Pokemon.
It's like saying we're in Naruto. So we're in a
Pokemon
jutsu,
world, in a Pokemon world.
It's like saying when you do a jutsu, you can cancel it. In Pokemon, you can cancel attacks.
You probably can't cancel it.
Yeah, you'd be like, stop, Pikachu! He's like, what? You might just get pummeled.
That's what I said, you fucking idiot.
Pummeled in the face.
Where is he? I use rescue stretcher.
Sengar? Okay, you can't do any. Yeah, do one more attack.
What?
I'm winning.
No shit, Sherlock.
I like that's the one that the dude helped you make, but I'm winning still.
Yeah, well, Michael, guess what? I didn't have mine shuffled the right way.
I didn't have mine shuffled either. It took me so many times just to get a basic.
I'm just out of luck. Pulling a random card over and over again.
Oh, like different kinds of you poisoning cards. Whoa! Look, there's a monster on the card. Oh wait, it's a Bulbasaur. I mean Venusaur. I mean Bulbasaur. But why does that guy look like a bunch of cottage cheese? Okay, go.
What? Cotton cheese.
Cottage cheese.
Cotton cheese. It's not my turn. I'm not done, dumbass. I'm not done, you fucking idiot. I do beat revenge. This does 10 more damage for each Pokemon discarded pile.
Pokemon.
It does 30 damage. Damage counter. That's 100. That Michael, that's how much health you have left. Yeah. That way.
Okay.
Remember, there's two ways you can win this. By getting all prize cards or having the other person run out of cards.
Yeah.
In both ways, you're winning.
I use knock away. Go. Shoot.
What?
We should actually do like our guy's attack. Like, ding! Like in the video game.
You gotta do flip the coin.
Panda Graw!
30 health.
Do you like my song? Put a damage counter on him!
Oh yeah, how much damage?
60! Panda Graw. I can Graw some panda. Oh, you see my dearling? No, you don't. Oh no, you saw my dearling. I guess I have to pick a new card. Oh, fucking holo, didn't you? God damn, I said.
No. I'm not done, you idiot!
Oh no, this is for my next.
Okay.
God dang it! You always get shit cards.
That's a rough play.
Mom, vagina tastes like yummy, yummy, yummy! Skittles!
I'm gonna do Ultra Ball. Discard two of from Pokemon your hand. Two from your hand.
If you don't have two Pokemon in your hand.
It's two cards from your hand.
No, it's a Pokemon.
It says cards.
Where's a Sharpie? You can face with it. Oh, yeah, I'm allowed to show my face with that.
Discard. And. Discard. What? And then, if you do search your deck for a Pokemon, reveal it and put it into your hand, shuffle your deck afterwards.
Go on, don't get that one. Don't get that one.
Dang
it. Faggots!
I want.
Like you!
I need.
Damn it! Fuck you. God fucking damn it. How much Vespa Queens do you have?
It's a Vespa Queen deck. What do you think? I do 40 damage. You just flip this into a 30 plus 40 equals what? 3 plus 4 equals what?
70. Put a 60. Put a 6. Give it.
Why do I need 6? That's a 1. Oh.
So dumb! Hey,
shut up!
Okay, I use Evacuate, you're dead! Wait!
Yeah,
I die
no matter what.
Wait, can
no,
I
you already this? Drew a card!
You're in?
Let's go to this guy.
You see what I have?
Get a prize card.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up.
I have a big card.
Oh, wait! Wait, that doesn't count.
I killed you!
Yeah, I placed with another Vespa Queen.
God damn it.
I used. Oh, I did 50 damage, you're dead.
Boy!
Look, 20 plus every Pokemon. That's 3, 4. So I do 6 damage.
How much freaking cards do you have?
In my discard pile?
Okay. I didn't see the green, so I thought you were just one. So I'm like, boy, no, you're fine. Okay.
60 damage. You're fucked dead.
Okay.
Dead. I'll grab the one you didn't want me to grab. Yeah, it's so good.
I know. Is it my turn?
Yeah. You're showing me your cards again.
No, I'm not. I use 70, I have 80.
What?
I use 10 damage to myself.
Oh. Like,
I do.
What?
You have 20 health. I'm almost.
70 to me?
Gonna beat you. I'm winning. You want to do a tournament?
No.
How about we get one of our sleeves? A super sleeve. No, we have to get...
We're playing this on game, on camera. It's not for winner. It's just for
play.
We haven't played in a while, so I might as well want to just play. Okay.
What?
How much cards do you have in your hand?
0.
If you don't have a hand, that means you...
Stuff. Your bench.
Oh, yeah. That's another way you can win. All their playable cards are gone.
Huh?
Yeah, that's another way you can win. All their playable cards are gone.
Yeah, but I have a bunch of playable cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna beat you.
Don't get your hopes up. You just gotta use my cards wisely.
If you don't attack me, I'll kill one of your guys.
If I put down one card and it says discard two cards, do I get to discard both cards and cast as two?
No.
That's a rush. It's worth the risk. I choose N.
Okay.
Motherfucker.
Okay, what does he do?
You discard your hand, which you don't have. And you grab a card.
What? Then I grab a what? Discard. How?
It says, read it. Both players discard his or her
each
hand.
Each player shuffles his or her hand into his or her deck. Then each player draws a card from her amazing card. Both!
Yeah, both. You have to do it too. So you have to put your...
Still, you're giving me an advantage!
It's worth the risk.
Okay, you ready?
No. Since you're not doing that.
It's my turn.
No, it's not. I never attacked.
And attack!
No.
Okay, your turn's over.
No.
Yeah, he is.
60 damage.
Okay, whatever. I have 30 health, 7. No, wait! I'm not gonna kill you yet. Draw a card. Okay.
I know I'm already dead, so.
Here. And I kill you.
And you kill yourself.
Yeah. Wait, no?
Yeah.
I have 10 health left. No, I have 20 health left.
No.
Yeah.
70. Oh, wait. Let me see how many cards I have in here. 1, 2.
So you did 60.
3, 4. Yeah, you're right. 60.
So you have 4.
What?
How does that work?
For every Pokemon in your discard pile, you just 10 more damage.
Okay, how much Pokemon do you have?
1, 2, 3. 4.
So you just do 50.
60. 20 plus 40.
He just... Okay.
Whatever. You have 20 health left.
No, I have... Oh, yeah, 20. Okay.
Minus the 10, so you have 10 health left.
Bring it on. Wait! Do I have to grab my prize card?
I did not play clearly. Okay, go.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I
put 30 in. Yeah, nice card there. I did 60 minus 80, and then you attacked me with 70, which killed this guy. And then you did 70 just now, which kills you.
No?
Yes.
I have 20 health.
Plus the damage that you did while killing this guy.
Yeah, so I... Oh, yeah, you're right. So, this dude
has 30, right? This dude has... Wait. 20. 20. 20.
Huh? What? Damn it, I don't... I wish I had a fucking, EX.
Should I?
No EXs, remember? Should I put up a card?
What does that say? Intelligence gathering, you may draw cards until you have 6 cards in your hand.
4.
I do 10. You have to put a card in. I do 10 to that. That was 50.
What?
You have 50.
I have 50. Yes! I use Switch. I use G-Strike, I win.
Wait a second. No, wait a second. No, wait a second.
Switch.
Let me see the other guy.
What do you mean the other guy?
The guy you just had.
This?
Yeah, the guy you just had. Let me see him.
What do you mean by that?
Let me see him.
I won.
I know, so let me see him. Picture or something. Switcher. Wait. Switch.
One of your best Pokemon.
You already did three things.
I did.
You did. After you switched it.
No, I drawn a card. I got a green energy. I used my Switch. And I put the green energy on him. So I did two things. Nice green energy. It doesn't matter how I kill you, I won. Fair and square.
Something in my brain's calling bullshit, but I don't know what it is.
No, it's just you being a sore loser.
No. I agree that I lost, but something in my brain says this is fucking bullshit. I don't think there's something wrong here.
There's nothing bullshit.
Okay, whatever, but there's something bullshit.
I wanna...
Okay.
Dude, what the hell? Really? You're gonna be that such a sore loser? This is the main reason I don't play with you. Whenever you lose, you get all freaking like, eh.
Michael, I was joking.
Still.
I got a
pretty... I won fair and square.
I'm still calling bullshit.
How?
I
explain
don't know.
How.
I don't know. There's something.
No, you just think it's bullshit because...
There's just something fishy. I don't understand
nothing
why.
Nothing fishy about it. Okay. So, you can go back to that clip. I pulled a card. I pulled...